What a day! Starting the day was having
one of the most expensive coffee you can get, which is called Luwak coffee, which is basically made out of kepu, I'm not joking.
Then
we went to the monkey forest to see some monkeys.
After that,
we went to one of the sickest waterfalls I've ever been to, it was insane.
Then
had lunch next to a volcano, and to end a perfect day,
we took the helicopter over Bali. But whatever, here's the video.
What's up?
Hey, good man, how are you?
Good. You guys ready for another exciting day of tourist stuff? Hey, why doesn't it focus?
Hey, pass me the thing. Oh, Pat. So do you say, hey, pass me a camera. I filmed you drinking you a cat poo shit.
Of course, that's what I'm here for.
The most exciting thing of the day, having a cup of cat poo.
Here we are, gonna drink some Luwak. Comes all the way from the cat's bum.
Are you excited, Luke?
I am. Can't wait to get that cat poo around my lips.
This different taste, little bit sour. The Arabica in Pioman become red color. The best quality.
So what the coffee basically is, it's a coffee bean which cats collect. Then they eat them. Then they poop it out. Then they shell it. Then they clean it. And then they make it to coffee. So pretty interesting. But it should be the best coffee in the world, so let's try.
We're gonna eat your poo in a minute.
Very good.
Cheers to a cup of cat poo.
Who would have thought?
That's
good.
It's
good.
That's how it's gonna be.
It's nice. You know, didn't think I'd be drinking cat poo while I'm here, but I want to salmonella to get a few bags and take it home.
Bye, guys.
Yeah,
I'm gonna finish my
coffee.
Luwak. I don't know. I forgot the name already. Cat poo coffee. Cheers to that. Destination number 2, the monkey forest. Okay. You sure they won't bite, right? Oh, hey, oh shit. Hey, what's up, homie? How you doing? Okay, this is enough. Monkey, where are you? Come here. Hey. Hey. Jump on. Hey.
No, he's the king. Get a picture of me. Oh my god, I'm scared.
The monkey forest. I actually thought they would bite, but they don't care. They're cool.
See you, bro. Nice to meet you. Bye.
Ooh.
Show me that teeth again. Nope. Yeah. Nope. Okay.
Hey, what's next? Waterfalls. Waterfalls. Destination number 3, a Balinese ceremony, but that was not planned. So here we go, destination number 4. Is it number 4? Wait, number 1 was coffee, 2 was the monkeys, number 3, it was not really a destination, but it was a ceremony. So this is number 4, the waterfalls, which basically takes an hour to go down there, but they say it's worth it, so let's go. But it actually really hurt when you went into the waterfall. It felt like a snowstorm. But sick.
Quick little lunch break.
Wow, look at this lunch view.
Whoa.
I guess you can't leave this place without a selfie, right? So this is it, the last and final destination and probably the most exciting. We are taking the helicopter over Bali! Woo!